I'm going to rip my stick and watch how it's really.